हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल पापिया व्लॉग्स। आप सभी को मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल पापिया व्लॉग्स में प्यार भरा स्वागत है दोस्तों। सो फ्रेंड्स, एज वी ऑल नो दैट द फेस्टिवल ऑफ कलर्स दैट इज होली वुड बी सेलिब्रेटेड इन वेरियस पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया ऑन 29th ऑफ मार्च दिस ईयर। सो दिस शॉर्ट वीडियो इज गोना बी वेरी हेल्पफुल एंड यूजफुल फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस, especially for my friends who are little bit scared or skeptical of applying the colors bought from the market during Holi festival due to the huge amount of chemical content present in the colors resulting in skin damage. So in this short video I would be telling you how to make homemade colors at Holi which are purely organic and safe. So I would request you to watch this short video fully, and if you like it, please do hit the like, share, and do not forget to subscribe to Papia Vlogs by pressing the bell and all options for regular notifications. So friends, everyone has this red hibiscus flowers in their garden or in the park side, or if not hibiscus, at least the red color roses everyone loves. So what we can do is dry off these flowers, pound them, and here we go, we get a beautiful red color which we can mix it with gram flour, and there we go. Similarly, to get a bright yellow color, use turmeric powder, or dry off the marigold flowers, get it into powdered form and mix it or blend it with gram flour, and you get a bright yellow color. Friends, I have a easy, pure and herbal tip to get a refreshing green and brown color for you. All you need to do is mix henna powder with gram flour and add it with rose water, and here you go, you get a green or a brown shade of color. Next, if you want to get a purple color, you can take a purple carrot which you easily get in the market, or else you can even pick up a purple cabbage, if not even blueberries would do, which you can mix it with corn flour and you get the desired results. Similarly, the herbal way to get magenta colors can be cut beetroot and boil it and keep it overnight. This can be a perfect replacement of magenta wet colors for your Holi. The vibrant sunshine yellow or the orange color is one of my favorite colors due to its vibrancy, and traditionally this is the colors made during Holi festivals by using the palash flowers, that is also called as the forest flame because of its looks, which you can add with flour, and here you get a bright orange color. Friends, due to the antioxidants present in the Indian gooseberry or amla, it has a tendency to get gray after drying. So all you can do is just get it powdered after it gets dried and mix it with corn flour, and here you get a gray color for Holi. Friends, to get a blue color can also be very easy. All you can do is take lavender flower, dry it and pound it to get a fine powder, and mix it with water with corn flour to get a blue color, or you can get a dried blue colored hibiscus flower. It would give the similar results. So friends, I hope by now you got useful tips of how to make herbal colors at home for Holi festivals. So if you found this video useful, please do not forget to give it a like, share, and please do subscribe to Papia Vlogs with bell and all option for regular notification. Thank you for watching and wish you happy Holi in advance.